Fans, tonight we welcome North Shore Animal League America, the world's largest no-kill animal rescue and adoption organization. Since 1944, North Shore Animal League America has served more than 1 million animals and saved them as well, placing more than 18,000 animals annually. Representing North Shore Animal League America, please welcome Kathy Lynn, Matthew Carroll, and two puppies up for adoption. Joining North Shore Animal League America at center ice is Philadelphia Flyers captain Claude Giroux and New York Islanders captain John Tavares. North Shore Animal League, it's your puck drop. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for North Shore Animal League America.
Pretty nice puck drop there, although the dogs didn't get too fussy about it, and they were mentioned that those dogs are up for adoption. For more information, you can always go to the North Shore Animal League's website. They're also here on the concourse. If you have friends or family that are here at the game, that's something they can get excited about as well. And speaking of getting excited, a big game tonight for the Islanders and the Flyers. Flyers looking to clinch a playoff spot. Islanders looking to have a good 60-minute effort. Let's head inside and join Butch Goring and Brendan Burke.